women is to me. Like, I just don't get this shit. The most confusing women to me on planet Earth is the WLBs. The winner-loser bitches. They spend their whole fucking life doing everything right. They go to college, they get a good job, they make good money, they pay their own bills, they take care of all their responsibilities. Spend their whole life winning, but then they go get a loser-ass nigga. Like, I'm confused. That's the most confusing shit to me. Like, you bitches want to be Meek Mills. Y'all want wins and losses, but never fuck with bosses. Like, Ricky Bobby been told y'all, second place is the first fucking loser. And y'all just want to keep, spend your whole life winning to fuck with a loser-ass nigga. A nigga that don't bring nothing to the table. All a nigga bring to the table is DMP. Dick and problems. What the fuck do y'all be thinking? I'm just confused. I need to know. Fuck it. This ain't $1 million worth of game for y'all. You bitches give me some fucking game. Cause bitch, you AGOH, acting goofy out here. Right!